The chance of a person falling drastically increases between ages 65 and 80, from 1 in 3 to half of older adults falling each year. The risk factors pile up with age, starting with physical changes like muscle weakness, balance problems, vision changes, and side effects from taking many prescription drugs.
There are factors within the body, and there are factors outside the body, so environmental issues would be risk factors as well, where you have poor lighting, you have a cluttered environment, you have low sofas or chairs that are harder to get up out of, improper footwear.
To learn more about risk factors for falls in the elderly, visit our website, wnpt.org/aging.